Okay, here's the finished tomahawk head, all profile ground and ready for heat treating. The last step will be to grind the bevels on the cutting edges and the spike. I did make a striking diamond end on the very end of the handle. And the handle will have a leather wrapping when it's completely finished. Okay, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.